So when he sat down for deposition, both for the PA and the contractor with the attorney, when the contractor finished his deposition, actually about 30 minutes into it, they took a break and sent him home and settled the claim. Because he literally had done every single thing he should have done to make sure that the carrier was actually liable before the insured was incurred. The insured did it only in good faith because the carrier said so. And I think that's beautiful.